controls is effectively reverse, and that the throttles are controlling rate of descent and the stick is controlling speed.
We're going to try and land here, we're told, in less than 2,000 feet of Fairford's 10,000 feet runway. Let's see if he manages it.
Going to touch down with 6,000 to go. So he passes the 5,000 marker, 1,000.
Ed Sprongman and Anthony Flynn bringing it into land. TC400 D6s bringing the Atlas in for a very short stop.